wired up. Duck and Oliver made Wilbert very welcome. Duck let him travel in front of his next train so that he could see what the line was like. Wilbert enjoyed this, but found running beside the sea very different from his sheltered valley in Gloucestershire. Next day he began regular work.